Who are LHSNN?
No.
Zach Jacobs.
Star.
Quinn James. Between them, more than 30 minutes of video editing experience. Joining them, Ellie Dunster.
Oh, hey there, Loveland.
Carolyn Geist.
We have to do that again.
Ben Malloy.
You need a
Tari Flynn.
That was disgusting.
They don't just tell the news.
Can I just give you a no? Get out.
They put it to the test.
Good morning, Loveland High School. Today is Wednesday, October 4th. Rachel, where is she?
Hey, I'm right here.
I'm Batman.
I'm Rachel.
And these are your morning announcements.
I'm Austin Lawrence.
I'm Maddie Pico.
And we are the co-presidents of our club's Gay Straight Alliance Spectrum. It's kind of a place to have fun, build tolerance, and just be a safe space for LGBT youth at our school.
And then we are having a meeting this Thursday in room 210, Miss Bergman's room. And all are welcome, and you can just come if you want to hang out and have a good time.
Yeah. Hi, I'm Emma Sartain. I'm the leader of the epilepsy support group that I'm starting, and our first meeting is today, actually, in room 219.
Hi, I'm in charge of Humanity Club, and we are a club to talk about the issues and really understand everyone's perspective and the facts of it instead of everyone's opinions. And we also want to start fundraisers with the school to help those in need. We meet every Thursday. This Thursday is the first meeting, and we meet in room 103.
Don't forget about the Stuff a Bus for Life Food Pantry campaign. Here are some items that you can donate.
High School Democrats of America will be meeting this Friday in Mrs. Sherman's room 305. We will discuss current events and hear from Ohio State Representative candidates, Patricia Lawrence. She will be talking about the importance of local politics and what it is like to be a candidate. All are welcome to attend.
PSA, at exactly 2:18 today, there will be a nationwide FEMA test. So make sure to turn your phone off before.
Swipe right. Oh, I think I did it too late.
Seniors, do you want to help democracy work? It's not too late. Warren and Hamilton counties are looking for election workers for the November 6th election. See Mr. Volkman in room 96 for an application.
There is an NHS meeting tomorrow in the auditorium for all currently inducted members.
They wish and I wish and I wish and I wish and they wish and on me. Yeah.
Oh, hey, didn't see you there. Join Stack Club after school on Thursdays. It's a fun time.
Free school. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. Speech debate team. You know how I like it when you love it. I don't want to die for them to miss me.
Hire in service.
Yes, I see the things that they wish me. Hope I feel so loved as God.
Candy Club. International.
They don't tell the story. It's different with me. God's plan. God's plan.
Robotics Club.
Attention female students, are you unsure about plans for college and beyond, or do you already have an interest in information technology? See Mrs. Stewart, Mrs. Viox, Mrs. Carnahan, Mr. Marshall, or Mr. Mernan for an information packet.
Athletics!
Attention wrestlers, there will be a short 10 to 15 minute mandatory sign-up meeting Wednesday, October 10th in the wrestling room immediately after school.
Congrats to Jeffrey Main for moving on to the OHSAA golf regional.
Tomorrow, tennis will be traveling to the ATP first sectionals. Volleyball will be at home versus Milford, and boys soccer will travel to West Claremont.
Friday night's varsity football game is home versus Turpin. It is also military night. There will be skydivers delivering the game ball and a giant American flag the size of the football field during the national anthem. Come to the game and celebrate military night in Tiger Pride.
The senior tailgate is Friday at 5 before the game. It is in the staff parking lot and food and water will be provided.
Congrats to girls volleyball and girls soccer on their wins last night.
Vote for Jesse Givens for girls cross country, Greg Ballman for boys cross country, and Brooke Harden for girls soccer for Inquirer Athlete of the Week. That's all we have for you today, Loveland High School.
I'm Ben Malloy.
I'm Zach Jacobs.
These are your morning announcements?
You were always angry that people stole your thing. Stay frosty, Loveland.
That's what my baby says. Mow, mow, mow. And my heart stops pumping.
chicka chicka chew.